Hello everyone, it's World Food Safety Day. Food safety talks about ensuring we consume our food in the right state and in the right proportion. It talks about ensuring that our foods are safe from microorganisms, carrying out the right processes in food preparation. Do you know that we have various elements of food safety? Now these elements include heat, cold, time, temperature, wash, rinse, sanitize, hand washing. It's important to wash our hands before we take part in any food processing. Now, we have various factors that are involved in food safety. We have our food, we have the people, and we have the facilities. Our food talks about making the right food selection, selecting the right food that is safe for human consumption. We have the people. It talks about putting into consideration various classes of people in the society. We have the teenagers, we have the adults, the infants, the toddlers, those that are susceptible in the society. We have the pregnant women, those with diabetes, and those with various ailments in the society. It's good we put them into good consideration. Now, facilities talks about the premises and equipment involved in food preparation, keeping our environment cleaned, and also choosing the right equipment for food preparation. Talking about the ovens, the stoves, the gas cylinder, the cupboards, the kitchen sinks, keeping them safe and neat to avoid cross-contamination. Food safety is everyone's business. Let's ensure we keep our food safe and make right food choices. Bye and stay safe.